a little bit longer to walk. Easy. Yeah, so it's a bit careful. Keep your inside rein gently, keys. Yeah. they so fine instruments, right leg and walk and drop, 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 give the left, give, yeah, that's one better. Give, yeah, well, and very attack, very careful. If you like to go in, keep your hands quiet, keep your hands much quieter. Give the left. If you have in each hand a glass of champagne and afterwards we drink it. Give the left and walk and drop and drop and walk and drop and drop. Yeah, now we're cooking. And walk. Soft the left. Give a little bit more. Be a little softer. Yeah, see? And walk and drop. You must get this hind leg a little bit more active, but very careful. Give. Yes. And walk. Drop. And walk. And drop. Yeah. Try to keep this hind leg soft. You see, so this exercise really steady the how little ace we need, a little bit more engaged. Turn right, very soft, turn right, easy, keep gentle your contact. Turn left, very gentle, keep your outside and be soft on the inside. Yes, get the inside and walk and drop and drop. Yeah! Did you feel what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, that's like a violin, huh? A little bit too much bow or too much the fingers. Is then hard for them. And short. Very soft. Yeah, I'm back. So shorter I go, so more I must engage the hind leg. And so softer I must be with my hands. And walk and drop. Yeah, you're riding into the walk and don't pull the horse back. Easy, little bit round to the left, just a little bit. And walk and drop. Yeah, now we're cooking. Very carefully again, sinking walk, but you don't drive walk. Yeah, good. Still a tiny little bit shorter, softer with the hands. Very nice, you got it? And a little bit longer, don't drop the reach, just the legs in the shoulder. And walk, and drop. And walk, and drop. Yes, now we're cooking. And walk, and drop. Yeah, you see, I must get this hind leg active so he steps to my hand and not opposite back. Yes. And walk, and drop. Yeah, very nice. Gentle, and walk, hind leg, yes, hind leg, and walk, hind leg, yes! Now, is this something or what? Yes, and walk, very gentle, yes, and good, let him stretch and bend him, very nice. Did you feel how fine those eggs must be, huh?
So,
yeah, that's right. Not only you, everybody believes they have to pull the horse back. That's why this exercise is really very good to find out how careful one has to be. Was wonderful now on the end, huh?